Flurry almost snuck one in there, and now Recchi ahead of Malkin. Malkin flying into the devil's zone. Back for Recchi, coming to the goal, a shot, and off a stick and rolls right to the left. What's the wind of blow? No, it's a goal. They're going to say the Penguins have scored. I think Brodeur wanted a whistle. It never blew, and the game was tied at one with a minute 22 to go. Malkin may have gotten the last stick on this to get his first National Hockey League goal.
The indirect for Malkin, hops to the inside. Evgeni Malkin kicks it from skate to stick. Drilled by Ovechkin, who went soaring into the board.
Malkin saw him coming, roommate from the Olympics. A little too friendly there.
Ovechkin took the worst of that, and that doesn't happen very often.
No, it doesn't. Over comes Malkin. He saw him coming and he wanted more of him.
Malkin and Ovechkin were roommates in Torino. And they are yammering at one another right now.
They didn't stay in Ribery, though, did they?
Not quite.
Not like me and you. This is unbelievable. Just that he saw it coming and then was able to miss most of it. Just got his left shoulder down. I'm not so sure he saw everything. Little peek.
Alex Ovechkin, of course, known for his pyrotechnics when it
шикарный гол, не попал по шайбе, и Малкин, споткнувшись о голкипера в падении, все-таки успел. Успел протолкнуть шайбу в ворота. 6-1. Россия забивает и в меньшинстве. Бросаю взгляд на скамеечку запасной казахстанской команды. Нет, приготовьтесь, там замена вратаря. Роману Медведеву, похоже, свою чашу сегодня суждено испить до дна. Еще 1 минута и 26 секунд. Россияне проведут в меньшинстве героев предыдущие эпизоды.